Sitting on a hill, you may drive the biggest car that Detroit ever built.